bought myself a big one. Okay.
Naturally. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. To think I would buy such things. Please come again.
Got it. through this.
Thank you.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Ah, my apologies. Carry on. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. I can... hardly wait for the next ingredient. Shall I choose something for you? Bits and bobs, I see. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Something special. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Aha! Saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your purchase. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. This is all an investment, even. Thank you for your patronage!